I won't let the darkness trick me again. I know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillion. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
Great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
Isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
Waves, eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
She has the sight. She can see their secrets. There's an illusion. She's found a way. There's a way. She can see. She must align herself. She can do it.
There's the door.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash. Trolls will walk the land. Men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
Thank you.
close.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die. Senua, stop.
Senua.
Turn back.
Stop. Stop her.
Why won't she start to die? She won't stop. 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 I don't want to die.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me, not them. They are afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
They made them real.
No!
I could help to broker peace, or at least stay their hands from slaughter. But under torture, I did no such thing. I led them to the treasures and slaves they sought. But I wasn't the only one. Another came to the Northmen willingly, offering a bargain. A man in black from your land. And he was offered safe passage for his treason. In the end, Senua, it isn't the gods that cause us so much suffering, but those closest to us.
like this. Turn away, Senua! Turn away, Senua!
You see it, Senua? Faces fear and suffering.
You can see it.
I remember it clearly now.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hand.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you, too. You understand, Sen?
Madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you!
Isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You cannot wish it away. And it will watch as you draw your last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Thank you.
see through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Look at you. Run forward. Backwards to one your miserable past. You're making a mistake searching for Gideon. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. I'm trying to save you from yourself. You said that it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of Gideon by the Northmen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is a lie? How are you safe?
I know he's here. Dillian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you. Again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Gideon is gone. Gideon is dead. Let him go.
Watch out.
I'm warning you.
Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already? Fight me.
You betrayed your father.
Watch out.
You betrayed the gods in search of Gideon, in search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of your battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Dillian.
You battle. You've done enough.
Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
No!
you want me to believe? After all you've done to me? To him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him. No power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Sarah. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day, a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell. Your story to witness.